down here, Merc.
You're coming with us!
Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Where I can see him!
Have fun.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this.
Halt! Break yourself! Shit! He's a soldier operator? Yes.
Not bad.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. No escape. Is that it?
what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first. I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
And we're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Way.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Think you could stop me?
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
I'm watching you.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alive!
I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on. Me, now for the real show. Come on. Suck on this. Deliver!
Shut up and move over.
Here we go. See ya. Deal with that. Don't forget to aim.
Oh yeah? How about I aim for your head?
Here it comes, Sora!
Let's do this. That's that.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could. Laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me! Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Take this
hunk of junk! That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Sorry, take the lead. Pin it down. Give it all you've got. Hang back.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Got it up for help. Just stand there! Help me out, dammit!
Bring it! Steady! Now's our chance! Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this. Time to fry.
What are you, 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
Our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up!
like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Down to the bottom, to the planet's core. Yeah. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. that you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh? Coming at you, hard man! Hell yeah! You see the damage I did?
Keep it up. Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn. This is all an opportunity right here! Better win this one for the play! For a heap of scrap! Gonna make your eyes look up! The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? My turn.
You think
think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Because I don't!
Ain't no time.
Damn pain in the ass! Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance. Give it everything you've got.
Back on the lip. Give them hell.
Take it over. Gotta heal up. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Can keep going if I heal up. We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so. Suck on this! Suck on this! Enough with all the barriers! Here it comes! Keep going, if I heal up. We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so. Think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Cause I don't! Firing one up! I'm counting on you!
There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
No holding back. Get through. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot!
All right, watch and learn! sure could use a break.
Here it comes.
Bring it home.
Take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard to hell up, and that's a promise.
An opening. Won't last long. Let's do this. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Pushing it.
I'm up for anything.
Always did like a challenge. Hey! Follow my lead!
No time to waste. Let's take it out quick.
Oh!
hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Yes.
others away.
Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
Deal with that.
About damn time! Coming at you hard and fast! Bring in the heat! Oh, you in trouble now! That's all I hear? Bring it home!
My turn.
Is that it? Take that as a yes.
Clem!
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh, the air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go.
Hold those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 8...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
You what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing materia.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill, and you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Trying to help. Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra for being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
The ground started shaking, then the sign just fell.
We have to take the train system. Rendering the entire sector hazardous. Immediate evacuation is advised. If you observe any suspicious behavior, please inform the nearest public security officer. You may alternatively contact security headquarters. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse. The entire sector hazardous. Immediate evacuation is advised. If you observe any suspicious behavior, please inform the nearest public security.
Cloud! Up here! Look up! I said look up! Careful up here. This could collapse at any moment. If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own...
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, an Earth so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, It's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Let the intruder escape.
Security's everywhere.
They better catch the bastards who did this.
Must be close.
No need to make it harder for yourself.
The bastards who did this should fry.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... It's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self... Never in doubt.
Good.
Here it comes. Is that it? Never in doubt.
Couldn't have gotten far. Stay alert.
I don't want to stick around here.
Thank you.
Shoot to kill!
Close call.
underestimate him.
No way!
Here!
don't be warned! Surrender yourself to public security immediately! You have nowhere to run!
Sorry. Let's do this.
surrounded. Moving to secure.
Wait. I know that.
Kiss Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
What the hell you been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround? That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide here. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
I heard there were anti-Shinra folks, but this... this is... the highway collapsed right in front of me.
At least I still have a house. Serves these assholes right for shitting up the slums.
How dare they say they're doing this for the planet?
It's like the end of days.
Just let me get home.
I just want to get home.
I just wanted to get home.
I haven't been down to the surface in years.
Are you the one who grabbed my sleeve?
Flames were brighter than the sun. Thank goodness I made the train. Why would anyone
so cramped?
Never mind. Sorry to disturb you.
Hey, got a sec?
They caught the perpetrators yet.
You're, holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier.
You see, my daughter now lives in Sector 8.
My hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
Have they caught the perpetrators yet?
Maybe some grounders did it as payback?
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't a reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing? You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from... Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
I can't believe I survived that. I was ready to die.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh. Don't antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Shinra Creed my ass.
Let's get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level, atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust. The air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good. If you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Suppose. There's only one way it can go.
I'm fine.
Oh, you're
fine.
Goodness.
Knew it couldn't be that bad. No way.
It's really bad.
Hot damn, we are good!
Yes! Bombs detonated one, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh,
right!
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
Not long now.